As a fully electrified vehicle, the Genesis Electrified G80 is equipped with a regenerative braking system that restores power back to the battery through braking and vehicle deceleration. Regenerative braking is automatically activated when the vehicle is set to drive. If level 0 is selected prior to the vehicle turning off, then the vehicle will automatically select level 1 regenerative braking when turned back on. If I-pedal is selected prior to the vehicle turning off, then the vehicle will automatically select level 3 regenerative braking when turned back on. But if regen is set to auto or between levels 1 through 3, the selected setting will remain after turning the vehicle back on. The regenerative braking level can be manually adjusted by using the paddle shifters located on back of the steering wheel. Pulling the left paddle shifter increases regenerative braking from levels 0 up to 3. Pulling the right paddle shifter decreases regenerative braking from levels 3 down to 0. The regenerative braking system can also be set in an automatic mode called the Smart Recuperation System. This system will allow your vehicle to automatically set the optimal regenerative braking for you. To turn on, activate automatic regenerative braking, pull and hold the right side paddle shifter for over 1 second. You can also adjust the intensity of the vehicle deceleration under regen braking by pressing Setup, then EV, then the Settings icon, then Smart Regeneration, and finally Smart Regeneration Deceleration Intensity. The left paddle shifter can be used to activate I-pedal, which provides maximum vehicle regen, deceleration, and stopping control without having to use the brake pedal. To activate, pull the left paddle shifter until you pass level 3 to engage I-pedal and activate one-pedal driving. Max regen can also be engaged by pulling and holding in the left paddle shifter when regen is set between levels 1 and 3. For all regen levels, if the left paddle is pulled in and held, it will engage max regen, which is capable of eventually bringing the vehicle to a complete stop. For more information on your Genesis, be sure to explore the how-to videos on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult mygenesis.com and your owner's manual.